Welcome, everybody. Welcome to One Heart Meditation. Today is July the 27th, 2021. So let's begin. Let's begin this meditation by just turning inward. And we use our breath to assist us in turning inward. So just take a deep breath in. And let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Continue to pay attention to your own breath, to the rhythm of your own breathing. And choose to focus on your breath. And in so doing, let go of other things. Let go of whatever stories or mind chatter that you may be thinking of or holding or allowing in your mind. Let go of all of those. And if you feel any tension in your body, also use your breath to assist you in letting go of the tension within your body. And when you breathe in infinite possibilities. As you breathe out any tension or anything else that is taking you away from being present to the calmness within yourself. Allow your whole body to relax. Check whether your jaws are relaxed. Check whether your shoulders are relaxed. And check whether your hips are relaxed. And use your breath to relax your whole body. Let go of any thoughts that does not allow you to be in this moment. This is the moment that you choose to be with you, only you. Be with yourself in this moment. Pay attention to you in this moment. And let go of all the previous moments and let go of future moments. Just be here, right now. And when you find your body more relaxed, then notice your heart. Notice how your heart is feeling. Whatever you may be feeling in your heart, just let it all go. Empty out all the conversations in your heart and simply allow yourself to be with your heart. Your heart is the receiver of the energies that's coming from your soul and coming from your higher self as well. So pay attention to what your soul is communicating with you. Let go. Let go of even thinking about your heart. Simply be present. Be present with the consciousness that is you. It's not a feeling. It is a presence. Allow yourself to experience your own presence. And let go of words. Simply be with the experience of your own presence. Let go of your body. Allow your consciousness to merge with your environment. Allow your consciousness to merge with this playground that your consciousness is playing on. Let go of the name. You're not just your body. You are not just in this physicality. You're not just in this location. You are consciousness. You are everywhere and nowhere. you are consciousness experiencing this environment. Allow yourself to be fully immersed in this experience. Let go of even thinking or analyzing. Just feel. Feel with your body, even though you are not your body. Your body is simply input device. Your body allows you to feel, to experience. So feel and experience. Feel the presence of your consciousness. Expand your consciousness and allow your consciousness to go beyond what your body can feel. Allow yourself to expand. To grow your awareness. Choose to increase your ability to sense energy. Allow yourself to know beyond your body. Allow yourself to communicate with nature. Nature is all around us. It is our next layer of input. Allow yourself to pick up information. Allow yourself to exist everywhere. Allow yourself to be connected. Let go of this need to be you. You are so much more. You are not just your name. You are not just this body. You are not just this experience. You have access to all experiences. You have access to the universe. You have access to all that is. Expand your own. Receptivity. Allow yourself to feel all that is. That you can feel without putting limits on how to sift through all the data. Expand your consciousness, expand your awareness. You exist in many dimensions, in many locations. Allow yourself to feel all of those information coming through your neurology. Allow yourself to get back to being 100% and totally you. The expanded awareness of you. And let go of fear. It's amazing how much more energy is available to you. When you can let go of fear, you yourself being at one with the consciousness, with the awareness that lives inside. That awareness has always been covered by over. With information. It is available to you when you can let go of fear. You open that floodgate that feels safe to allow a lot more information in. A lot more awareness in. You are that. You are that ever-present awareness. That has no identity. That has access to all information. That is who you truly are. Beyond label. All inclusive. Awareness. You are the awareness and the experience, the one who experiences this awareness. Expand your own neurology to experience all and everything. Thank you. This is what an experience is like when you become pure awareness. When you allow yourself to let go, you are much more than you ever imagined. Your eternal spirit playing this human game. Take a deep breath in. Let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Take another deep breath in. Allow yourself to come back into this vessel. Continue to experience, to fully experience and cherish this human game. Take another deep breath in. Come all the way back into the room and open your eyes when you are ready.